I got two healers. We got two healers. Front line. Damage. Flank. Same team.
Sight beyond sight. Life beyond death. I alone traverse the abyss.
Enemies on the right flank.
Excuse me. So I've been meaning to try this card out.
Get over the spawn doors right now!
The Void Abides. I don't think that's my actual... These aren't my actual levels for some reason. Oh, maybe just for that one. I'd like to rank up this card, but we'll see. Haven't played Saris in a while.
5, 4, 3,
here we go.
2, 1.
Behold the rider upon a pale steed.
Ah, oh, that was a missed opportunity there. Oh man.
Thank you.
dude, I've got to do like 1k heals here.
Let them get on a rampage.
I should have shadow walked there. Shadow travel, whatever the hell it's called. Spree. Dang, now they're taking over. Two heavy hitters. I couldn't get back fast enough.
Seconds remaining.
Charge.
15 seconds remaining. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Another win.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised.
That was a good one. working on it. That was a nice one. That was a real nice one. It was a good win for Saris, too. I feel like I did 1k heals Saris easily. 100k heals, excuse me. Oh, wow, I didn't. Disappointment. 84. He did 98. Wow. Yeah, they barely got any healing. That's really what made the difference. They got a lot of damage out of that Saris, but not much healing.